Man, welcome back to my channel, Doug Marco. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit, you feel me? And the intro, outro, if you can get started in this bit for sure. Y'all niggas already fucking up. You ain't know, get to know, stupid ass motherfucker. But straight up, we got Mariah the Scientist. Oh, Masters, that's what this shit called, Masters. Yeah, I reacted to this. She got deleted, but I fuck with her now, because I've been reacting to her shit, so I started fucking with her. So now I'm out there redo this shit. But it was a long time ago, though. It was probably like 3 months ago. I ain't gonna flag. So, I mean, shit, I don't listen to all her shit. So I probably forgot most of this shit. What the fuck she's saying. Except for like Note to Self, Beetlejuice, and Not a Love Song. Them three, I heard plenty of times. Rest of them bitches. Now I'm gonna play this shit. Fuck y'all talking about? Y'all know what the fuck going on. I'm talking too much. I need to shut the fuck up. Despite Washington. Yeah. Not because of it. He believes shut the fuck up. I'm gonna fuck my own commercial. Y'all know the drill. I got that smoke and shit, feel. I love my electric lighter, nigga. Got them back to my regular smeggy. Got them cookout lighter and shit. What is she spelling? I still don't know. Honest to God, I still don't know what the fuck she's spelling. I'm gonna go through this shit real quick. I bet. Hold up. I'm finna see. Cause what the fuck? Every time I turn my shit up. E-S-T-R-U-C. That's the real quick. T-I-V. Is she spelling lucrative? Hold up. Let me listen one more time. Yeah, lucrative. So she's saying she lucrative. She sneaks, so she need help. Alright. I'm peeping. I ain't never peeped that shit on my soul. I think that right. What if I'm wrong still? I look stupid as fuck. Fuck y'all for making me look dumb. She one of my favorite artists. Singles, period. Fuck being female, male. She one of my favorite artists, period. Her fucking runs is different, you feel me? Every time her runs crazy. She just, all that I like about her is she'll drop music. Fuck out your fat headed ass. Yeah, I know your ass got there, dropped the video and shit. I about there react to that shit too. But still, motherfucker, we need more than just a song. Nigga, drop an EP or song. I be lying like shit too, y'all. I be getting caught up in some shit, you feel? But it's how you maneuver, it's how you adapt to your bullshit and get the fuck out of your bullshit, what makes it better. You know what I'm saying? Cause nigga, how you gonna know if I'm lying or not? Unless you figure out I'm lying. But you ain't gonna figure out I'm lying because I'm a lie to cover up that lie. And that's how you stay lucrative. Self, I've always been. Hold on, she spelled a different word now. What she at least spell that shit? Her ass having a spelling contest at this point. What the fuck? Look at this. I feel like a killer in the bee and shit. I can't even keep up with the fuck she's spelling. Damn. I can't tell what the fuck you saying. Pressure? Hell yeah. I know that though. See? L-M-N-O-P-Q-R-S-T-U-V-W-X-Y-N-Z. Killed it. Next song, In My Nightmares.
What kind of movie are you going to make?
$100 for a
cop?
It's not a...
Let's see, she ain't gonna miss it all. Fuck, ain't gotta write her shit. She don't miss. Same. That beat knocking. Yeah. Feel. This some shit I listen to on Mushrooms or something. This is straight ass vibe song for real. They beat the 10 out of 10. Girl, I'm tired too. I feel your tiredness. It's coming on to me. You doing your thing though, so keep going. Gotta be thinking about Super Saiyan shit.
When you found me on my planet, and only took the love I gave for granted. I don't
wanna... You found me on my planet, only took the love for granted. How you got there? You wanted to fuck with me, but yeah, you fucked me over. That's some wild ass shit, you feel me? Like, how the fuck that even add up for real? Make it make sense. That's trapping as hell. Let me goddamn break up with my bitch and fall in love with her fucking granny and some shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's petty as fuck. That's fucked up. So why the fuck would you fuck with my friend that I damn near be with every day? And for them to fuck with you back, it's a slap in the face. Get your ass. Bo get beat up. Her ring game is crazy. Out of nowhere, too. Like, what the fuck wrong with you? Who told you to do some shit like that? Like, she could dead ass sing. Like, when the pearly gates open up, she could dead ass sing the intro. And I'd be okay with it. Now, you can't, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't need nobody to do no extra yelling and hollering and all that. I just need a cool. Was she on? You know what I'm saying? As soon as the gates open up and all that. Like,
Do you hear my breath? I see you in my nightmares.
Oh, my soul. I be forgetting. She like to let the beat play for like a fucking 30 seconds and shit. Her head be tweaking. Or the whole fucking mixer. Whoever the fuck making that shit tweak. Stop doing that shit. Note to self. Next song.
What are Richard Dietz and Trey Allen not telling us? Dietz ruled to overturn prison sentences for child.
Could my phone be dead? See, I wasn't laughing. I was fucking. I'm not lying. That shit do be dead a lot. Chill out.
Itch in the city of the palm trees. I never knew that it would haunt me. Yesterday, I heard the verse that you did for Brody. Maybe I should tell my side of the story. I'm not your favorite girl in the world, but you fronted on me soon as you knew I was recording. You know I used to love you. Maybe I still do, but I put you in my rib, you cause I could never trust you.
put you in a rear view because I can never trust. Nigga, don't you gotta trust your rear view fucking mirror though? What the hell? But I understand what she's saying though, but. Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance. You feel me? Chill out.
Baby, that's what fear do to you. I hope it was worth it. All the jewelry and the purses, but if I'm never coming home to you, why do I still contemplate picking up the phone when I know you used to dub me?
Cause you still want the kids, so I stopped fucking playing.
Let me stop.
Yeah, I gotta roll up again. Yeah, I know how this shit gonna go. I'll be taking mad long. It's a hotel in the loop.
And you all the way out in the deep end. Oh, I try my best to buy us time. And you didn't even notice it.
This interlude is beautiful as hell. Like, what the fuck? Like, how the fuck your interlude is heaven sent? What the fuck wrong with you? Stupid ass. Fuck her.
No, you never know.
You drop some shit. Nigga, drop a fucking EP. I need Boys Don't Cry Part 3. You feel me? I mean, Part 2. My dumb ass. She didn't even make Part 2 yet. Now we gotta remind. That shit, what the fuck? I heard that before, but that shit still threw me off because I did not know it was that song. You know what I'm saying? That shit still tossing me up. Like, what the fuck? Why is gonna kill him so bad? Her head crazy as hell. Look at it, you can see it in her eyes. Who the fuck, look at her fucking outfit. Like, come on, I be for real. It's nice, but she look like, look at her face. With the outfit. She trying to dress innocent. But she crazy for, she demented. Watch out for motherfuckers like that. That's the ones we want the most. Yeah. Like, come here, girl, crazy ass. Goddamn, choke me in my sleep a little bit. Just put the pillow over me just for like 10 seconds. Trick me a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Damn. Messing up mop the floors is crazy. I mean, you could mop the floor. Damn, but they marble though. They still gonna stain. Burgundy floors ain't that bad. You might have to change the decor around. But I mean. Hold the fuck up. Back up. Cause you not finna do that to me. I gotta listen to that again, y'all. Cause she got me fucked up. She not finna do me like that while I'm rolling up. First of all, I'm out of my business. Doing my shit. Got my own shit going on. And she just wanna come out of nowhere. And just. Damn.
Better sweet.
It's like she keep going to octave, you feel me? Like, you ever seen that science experiment where they had, like, different liquids in the bottle and then, like, they all stacked on top of each other and then you flip it and then they all still don't go nowhere? You ain't never seen that? It's like her ass was just, like, Okay, never mind. Hey, we got them going up levels and shit. You feel me? I think so. If you're talking about leaving that nigga laying there, goddamn unconscious, his soul rising and shit, nigga, yeah, that's legal. But if he's just chilling, you just leave him in the apartment, cooling, yeah. So. That shit will forever throw me off, I promise you. Because she said every night, date night, visit, and like she gonna go see a nigga. Well, but like, I'm thinking like she gonna go see a nigga, but like he just a killer. She fucking with a killer and shit. Like, okay, that's kind of crazy, but okay, I feel it. Girls want that, that's no cool. But she flipping the whole switch like, hell nah, nigga. Anytime I think of some shit like that, nigga, I wanna kill your ass. It's natural to her. She do this shit. I be forgetting about her and her beats. My fault, I'm rolling up. But her beats are gonna go on for like 30 fucking seconds.
But we back. We got next song, Thanks for Nothing. Finna roll up again. Feel? Play the song. Thanks for nothing. Feel?
Closer to the window, maybe you can hear the rain. Closer to my heart, and maybe you can feel my pain. Mm.
She low-key got bars, nigga. Stop playing. Stop sleeping on her. She got bars for sure.
God. It broke me apart. I promise to not break it. How did you feel when I left you on my birthday? I ain't sleep that night. I was hurting.
Damn, I'm talking about how did he feel, nigga. How the fuck did you feel, nigga? It was your birthday. Well, you said you was hurt. All right, never mind. Let me shut the fuck up, then. Guess your ass told me.
I've been working. How do you feel knowing I always deserved it? Thanks for nothing. I knew I should've caught you bluffing. Some things never change.
Said, caught your ass flagging. Your ass lying like here. Like, you knew shit ain't gonna change your motherfuckers. Certain so many times, motherfuckers show your ass the real them till your ass is goofy as hell and just still blind as hell. Some Ray Charles shit, some stupid goofy shit, feel me? Stop being dumb, motherfucker. That's why that motherfucker Mariah challenge started. Yeah, motherfucker, dumb ass motherfucker don't know when to leave.
Was a Thursday. I sleep that night. I was hurt.
Her voice so fucking angelic, cuz I tell you, she just so soothing. Listen to this shit all day. Mm. Thanks for nothing. That bullshit. Caught you bluffing. My nigga had a hell of a poker face. Respecting my nigga for winning the game. He lost in the end, but nigga won. Won a few matches. You feel me? Thanks for nothing. Caught you bluffing. Damn sure don't. All right, time to roll. Damn, this song, oh boy, too. Damn, I forgot how long ass fucking beats. Where we at? Oh, Beetlejuice. Yeah, everybody heard this song. This is my shit, too, though. So fuck.
Our children are
now I can roll up. Nigga, I had so many roaches. I had to separate them bitches from my zot. God damn. Just roaches on roaches on roaches. Like I got motherfucking infestation. Hold up. What's the fuck? How do you say hold up? Infestation. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Shut the fuck up. Y'all know what I was trying to say the first time. You ain't got to disrespect me like that in front of my people. You know, ain't no people, but still. You trying to show out. Damn, chill out. Mm. Sing it, girl. Watch you sing her heart out this song. Build yours. I have the feet of you. Mm. He got a game, he always wanna play. I be people have bars, she got bars, feel me? Goddamn, you know you got now, you got game and shit, goddamn, still gonna fuck with everybody. Which ain't true, cause black men don't cheat. Duh. Love him, he gon' drop me. But she ain't talking about a black man though, so she good, she good. Cause you're not a woman. Mm. That's petty to hear. Somebody lie to your face and be like, even Jesus forgave. You gotta forgive. I'm like, hell no. I don't know. You got me fucked up. Nigga, that Jesus. I ain't Jesus. You feel me? And we ain't the same nigga. I ain't forgiving shit. Fuck you talking about? Nigga, I'ma hold my grudge. I'ma hold that bitch like I'm clutching the purse. I'ma hold a grudge like I'm clutching the purse on God. Goddamn. You feel me? Like, you know, you clutch, like a motherfucker, old person be clutching their purse. Old white lady see a nigga. They be like, get in an elevator with an old white motherfucker. That's gonna look at you, smile a little bit, and then clutch their purse.
See your face,
not all white motherfuckers, though. Stop playing. I know hella cool ass motherfuckers. But for all the time I'm at, yeah. For sure.
And then you'll tell me to drink from your fountain. But it's just bittersweet. Beetlejuice, silly me, how weak of you to do me wrong and to your amuse. I'll buy your excuses. You know my daddy said, don't you play the fool. You better cut it short, cause he gon' cut it loose.
Your daddy is smart, nigga. For sure.
Mm.
Hey, just because he vanished don't mean she took it play, feel me? Nick could just be working on himself, doing better. You know what I'm saying? Gotta be always another bitch involved, you feel me? Niggas just goddamn, maybe just tired of all y'all asses. And just got to need a break with all y'all motherfuckers, you feel me? Because that's all shit happened for real, so. Ain't gotta be no, just because he ain't fuck with you, ain't gotta be no bitch. You know? Really don't, for real. Mm. Mm. Even Jesus the gay, come on. That's me. I be fucking with Frank, you feel me? Frank still that nigga. He need a drop song. You feel me? Frank a genius too. That nigga a real life genius. Nigga goddamn yeet the fuck out the record label. Drop what he wanted to drop. And they made hella cheese. Real ass nigga. Get fucked by the beat. Let me snap. Bittersweet, Beetlejuice.
Better me, ask me of you too. Ask if I'd be of use and go away, pay me below. And I don't understand why you're so short.
Then when she go from, then just the artists go up. What the fuck? She nice as hell on my soul. Cause it be sound like she don't be trying. And then like, her edge is so angelic with that beat, you feel me? Like, she ain't got a year to top her motherfucking lungs to get her shit across.
Who's always walking around with your attitude?
On me.
Only a fool would hold your grudge over her own nose, lust and desire.
She and me, I be a fool today. Cause I'm holding a grudge over some old shit. I be a petty motherfucker. Oh, God. Bitch, you still owe me $2.50 from fucking 8th grade. Nigga, don't talk to me. You feel me? You gotta be like that. Cause then motherfucker gonna run off, just stand, goddamn, play away. Like, no, hell nah. I need it all. I need all my coin. You feel? I'm gonna hold a grudge to the motherfucking end. It'd be about anything, you feel me? It'd be on some petty shit, you feel me? I could be like, remember the time we got out, we got in and came back from the pool and I said I was getting in the shower first? And you went in? Bitch. Now you can't, you feel me? I'm on some petty ass shit. Now I put that Nair in your fucking shampoo. You know, some stupid petty shit.
You'll lure me to the flame and your fire. You call me Miss Mariah, then flames. Your last name and my sound a little nicer. Oh, we got games this night. He always wanna play since that. It seems so strange that I love him. He gon' drive me insane. He gon' be the one to take me to my grave.
She fought any steel. Got ass in the headlock. That's what we fuck with, you know what I'm saying? God, and she still love that nigga. Talking all that shit about that nigga. The whole song, still love that nigga. Next song, we got 7 a.m. That's the time she gonna call that nigga, 7 a.m. You feel?
Okay, the usual sandwich, Sam?
Yes, but no veggies, please.
First of all, this little cable that's so humble, this shit. Already banging. I see, like, I listened to this shit before, but that shit was literally like months ago. And I would listen to, like, I only listen to, like, whatever songs are hearted on Spotify or some shit. Baby. I always listen to, like, most of these shits I probably heard, like, here and there, but, nigga, I don't fucking love this shit. You feel me? Y'all need to know.
Hold me up at 7 in the morning. Telling me the drugs got you zoning. Seeing colors, you're embracing every moment. Take the baddies, begging me to join in. I don't know, maybe I'm tripping. Nothing like the drugs I do, it's different. Still
Facts, why'd you right here?
I know my intuition.
Don't ever ignore your
twist. Praying that I'll be
And I fuck this song because it's different than what the fuck she was just previously on. Like, this song, nothing like the last song at all. A whole new vibe. Niggas get a lot of it. That lit is crazy. Nigga got that Courage Cali Dog song. What the fuck? Let me stop flagging like that shit ain't scary. Feel? Because goddamn, that bitch be really hard as fuck. That bitch running down. Hell nah, ain't fucking with. Especially your ass outside. Hell nah, ain't fucking with. But if you in the house, stop being scared. Fuck out your pussy ass. But you got the
at least I was good to you. At least I was good to you.
Trying to hear what she's saying. She said she apologized to mother because she died not all of the universe.
And I still chose to fight you for-
Damn, over your own mama is crazy. Damn. Hey, motherfuckers be out here doing that though, for real. I mean, goddamn, I said at a certain point in time, getting serious, serious kid and all that shit. Oh, you feel me? Yeah. But like, I just, a year or two, hell nah. Got me fucked up. 3 years, hell nah, fuck you. Yo, that's still tweet. Oh, your mama crazy. East town, everybody got different relations with their dukes, so East town, yeah.
But you can't comprehend it.
Yeah. Damn, you put him over your mama and he still ain't fucking with you like that. Damn, that's crazy. It be like that, guys. Thanks, Shawty.
Said I loved you when I meant it, but why does it seem like you're always pretending? Hey, so it's good. At least I was good to you. At least I was good to you.
Mm. Yeah, this some vibes, she some chill shit, this shit tough, for real, feel me, solid 7.5, 7.7. Oh, that be tough. Solid J. Cole shit, that's all we got disclosed.
It's
the heat. Okay, I fuck with this guitar. The guitar tough on this bitch for real. Damn, your ass should have been here. Yeah, you should have had closure. Fuck this closure, nigga. You should have got that, had closure, left his ass. Everybody got that cheat, all that shit. Leave right there, left. Hey, little boy, let's stay. This shit get your heart broke even low. Be it even crazy shit. That shit just do too much. That's OD. No reason. I ain't confessing shit though. Y'all got me fucked up. Deadline going to the air. You feel me? Hell nah. You feel me? Goddamn. Lie. I tell the truth. Hell nah. Fuck that. Well, y'all want to take that route? Y'all got there. You feel me? Do y'all? But I go out my head hell high. Been a motherfucking lie. Oh, God. Oh, I'm not playing. See? Let me stop playing. I'm joking. I'm joking. Chill. No bullshit.
Why you never call me? Middle of the day, just staring at the sunlight. Tell me that you saw me.
Okay.
See you on the red, you pulled up at the red light. Driving a Ferrari. Told you it was dance and knew you in our past life. See you in the party. Never would have thought it would have been the last time. I'm meant to tell you that we really could have made it. Only if you hadn't played it like you did. Swore my life was over when you chose it. Having a hard time being sober. Mama said don't let this shit get to my head.
Yeah, nah, for sure. He lost all time being sober, cause I spoke to him for sales, so I can't say shit on that. Whatever you do, you feel, but goddamn, at least goddamn try to think things clear. That's what I be smoking for. You should have left. That's thinking things clear. But I guess you want some disclosure. I don't know what the fuck that is. Who the fuck? I be forgetting there's another nigga on here. That's my fault. Cause I did listen to that shit before. But I did forget there's another nigga. Cause they don't say the nigga name on the fucking thing. So how the fuck would I remember it? It's a motherfucking feature nigga on here. Lloyd ass nigga. And I don't even know who this nigga is.
When I'm not coming home and shit. So
alone,
you get cold and emotionless.
Sound like Tori, actually.
Preoccupied with my new Ferrari
doing
185. So if I crash and burn, baby, just leave me inside. Because I'll push you.
Hell nah, nigga, I crashed and burned. Take me out that bitch. Y'all got me fucked up. Save me. Yeah, I got me all the way, nigga. You crazy hell. Don't leave me in that bitch. They goddamn turned to a fucking roasted chicken, some shit, nigga, here alive. I would not be on sale.
Yeah.
Oof.
So tell me it's my fault. Tell me when I'm wrong. Just confessing
all to me. I woke up as a devil. That dead as shit burned.
I could see through walls. I could see the faking on me. Just confessing all to me. Why'd you have to fake it? Why'd you have to make it so hard?
Ah, that shit getting low. That shit burned. I ain't disclosed the shit, you feel me? I'm gonna need my lawyer present. You want any information out of me? She sang her ass off though, on God. She made me want to say something, but I'm like, yeah, nah. You be like, last Tuesday when I said I was gonna go out that day. I mean, when I said I was gonna go out now and go play basketball, I was getting my balls jibber with. But I'm sorry. We got some shit. But next song we got, last song actually, not a love song for sure. Let's hear this shit then.
Women need to have control over their own bodies. It's really a matter of life and death, honestly, in a lot of cases. Here in North Carolina, we can protect our freedom. Get informed. Vote.
You wanna
Yeah, I know this song, didn't it, by heart? I didn't start singing this shit. Did you? Cause you love to go back. She said a poem was crazy. She said, I follow her, she low key funny as hell. Look at me off key and shit. Hell yeah. Ain't nothing wrong with that either, see? You Pope, you glad you agree, cause the way they had shit. You feel? Yeah, be out there. They have them mesmerized for real. Yo ass do a trick then, fuck. Do a backflip, nigga. Cartwheel, some sock, song. Yo ass can't even do that shit. Oh, she over here doing fucking 360 twister, twerk, bounce that ass shit. You feel me over here? Goddamn, with one hand, with a broken foot, goddamn, and 10 inch heels, some shit. You know what I'm saying? Her ass tweaking. And yo ass can't even do goddamn 5 push ups. Like, what the fuck? Stop playing. Like, they not the shit. I'll fuck with them stripper hoes for sure. No bullshit. You know how I think that the internet is poisonous. You damn sure right about that. Ain't shit but motherfuckers want you to see. That's it. Never, nobody ever show their true face, for sure. So don't take that shit for a heart. Turn that shit 100%. You feel me? Internet really is poison bullshit for real. And then the beat in the back. It's like she could low key, like she could sing on a rap beat, like on a real rap beat for real, like Beethoven cook some shit up or some motherfucking. Goddamn, who the nigga got there? Chris James or some shit? Nigga, she can literally sing on that bitch without no problem. Like, she like that. Ain't how your ass bop for real. It's everywhere. A love song, maybe a poem. Come on. About all the ways that we go wrong. Put on a slow song. Damn, why a snowstorm? Well, yeah, you don't want to dance in a rainstorm. Slip, bust your head. For sure. Me, shit, it could snow too, though, for sure. Shit, I do that shit in a sandstorm. Nigga be like, what the fuck? Be like, listen. It's sand. That shit ain't going to do nothing. Try to get your eye. If you covered up and shit, got the goggles and shit, the shit on, you scrape. Steady as rain, you going to get wet somehow. Even if you got coats on, shit, your face gonna be cold and wet and shit. Hell nah. Goddamn snowstorm. Nigga, you still gonna goddamn be damp. Nigga, fuck. Sandstorm, nigga, ain't you feel me? Nah, niggas thinking. Okay, shut the fuck up. Niggas don't see the picture. Niggas think I wanna be Gara or something so bad. Alright. I peep. No need to reconcile our differences. no, I don't need a goddamn, you know what I'm saying, come and make an agreement. What is that shit? Cooperation. Wait, what's the other word? Co-part. No, hold up. Co-apply. No. Co-pay. Hell nah. I don't know the fucking word for that shit, but nigga, co-apply yourself. Nigga, y'all don't gotta goddamn coexist together no more, cause you fucking straight like that. That's basically saying, you feel me? You're my synonym game on point. Yeah, yeah, stop playing. Feel me? But yeah, that's the end of this. Let me make sure they all these songs. Y'all, 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 y'all. Hell, y'all listen to all these bitches. Hold up. Hell, y'all listen to all these bitches. You feel me? That's the end of this shit. Like, comment, subscribe. That's all, folks.